welcome to all of our viewers from around the world. We have quite a game in prospect here, just waiting for the players to emerge, and we will be underway. Well, here is the likeliest source of inspiration. Massive focus on him.
Well, he will be the focus, one way or another. We can expect him to produce something memorable that'll stick in people's minds long after this is over. In this team, he has the exclusive rights on special.
A quick look at the lineups. We're underway. And the whistle has gone for a reckless challenge there. It's not taken him long, and that's going to be a booking. Looks like a good ball through. Now here's the through ball. So who's he picking out?
Ginter goes looking.
Chip through.
Has a pop!
And he's there to make a great save.
The keeper really dug out his defence then. A magnificent effort.
He's having a look round. Out to the left it goes. Looks to dink on it.
Tete.
It's a good run down the right. Where could this lead?
Gets it upfield.
And it's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing. Passes it through. This could fall anywhere! He'll have a dip! That's one way of trying to make things happen. Shoots! What a save! Terrific reactions! Kick. Looks to slip it through. Oh, surely! Defence got the better of him this time, but I'm sure he'll go again.
Well, the further he went, the more attention he attracted. There was just way too much pressure for him to get the shot away.
More than happy to take the muscular approach.
Has a swing at it!
That's a half-decent try.
Well, he doesn't need a second invitation, even from that range.
Tries a through ball.
Big chance!
Oh, the keeper's done ever so well.
Well, as Tesco, Peter, the keeper has just received an A-plus grade.
Aimed long and direct.
Mkhitaryan. And it's Tete.
Floats one over. Brushed off the ball there. With a delicate
header!
Great build-up. It all deserved a better ending.
Beautifully worked to take the defence out of the picture, but there'll be no rush to see the replay on this.
Forward it goes. Played out to the right. Lobs it in gently. And the ball is out of play.
Chan and the finish! And he's done it!
Well, you know, thinking about that, I think they've perfected that on the training ground, because it took them seconds to get the ball from back to front, and they really commit forward in numbers too. That was all very well drilled.
Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
Yeah, this is also a chance to see what happens to their level of concentration from here.
Plays it long. He acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
That just required a bit more oomph to reach its target.
Now the pass. Whipped in.
Heads it!
Oh, just needed a better contact.
Well, being able to...
That's going to be the final action of the first half. So there you have it, a close-fought half of football, but one that still had its moments, but ultimately produced just one goal. A more than decent game up to now.
Well, it hasn't exactly gone to plan so far, but there's no need to panic. There's still plenty of time to get back into this. As always, an early goal would help swing things back in their favour.
And the action is back on the way.
Barcelona don't need to press the panic button just yet. they may have to tweak their setup first. If they don't grab an early goal in this second half, they can't hold back though.
Tries lifting it over. Now here's the through ball. Oh, that is lovely footwork. And he's cut it out. Big chance, goes for it! Oh, great save, real class.
Well, what can I say? Truly wonderful goalkeeping.
Strong punch. Strike, looking to shoot.
Mkhitaryan. And it's Mkhitaryan.
This defence is wary about opposition pace.
So they're just not getting too tight?
Yeah, they know that if they step up, their keeper could get a whole lot busier. Yeah, it looks like a change of approach, and it may just freshen things up.
Barcelona
making a fresh attempt to release someone in behind from back to front, and this is something different.
He's left his man. Can he finish? Oh, so close to what would have been a memorable goal.
Moore cannot be a happy chappy, and you can understand why. The run was stoic, and it should have been heroic.
Tete.
Oh, well intercepted, really alert to the danger. Tries a through ball. And that has put pay to that. Battles to win it back. Your impression so far, Jim?
Barcelona are not doing enough to get themselves back in the game. They're not as threatening as their opposition. It's got to change.
Puts it into the middle.
That's what has to be done now. No question about it.
This isn't the time to talk about risks now, Jim, is it? They just have to hurl everything at it and hope for a break.
Spot on, Peter.
Passes it through. Shoots! It didn't come off, but an audacious effort.
Well, it was certainly an acrobatic effort. I mean, it was probably the best option for him, but they're never easy to pull off.
Wide to the right. Plays a clever pass. Here comes the corner.
There's a real appetite from them to finally put this game to bed, but will they?
Goes for goal! Oh, and that should have been two.
Well, he's definitely kept the side in the game then. That's really good positioning. They could have doubled their lead there. This is good ball retention, and it should be enough from here, but they want to double their advantage.
Well, no doubt someone is being given special treatment here.
Look, stopping him is imperative. It may not eliminate trouble, but it'll reduce it. I think you have to admire his willingness to keep plugging away, but the manager has done him a big favour, I think, by taking him off. You know, he was looking very, very leggy.
Looks like a good ball through. Hits one!
That is wayward.
Oh, look, I don't want to sound too dismissive, but from here, that looked the harder thing to do.
Poorly directed kick from the keeper, he's given it away. He's got away. Out to the flank. Tries to get some whip on it.
Look, with time running out, they have to get the ball in the penalty box, and if it means a long punt, then so be it. They've got to give themselves a chance.
Looking, hits one! He's got away with one there.
Well, one sloppy lapse like that can do a lot of damage, and it was triggered by the closing down.
And he checks on the touchline. A change about to occur.
Well, for me, this was the obvious substitution. He'd become just a little jaded, and as a result of that, he was most likely to make a mistake. I think sometimes when the body becomes tired, the brain goes with it, and I think that's happened in this case.
Aimed in towards the centre. Well, Red, he sorted that out. Dinks one in. Hello and a warm welcome to everyone across the globe. We should be underway very shortly. The players will be with us any time now. We have already started here. So what now? Has it out wide now. Whipped it again. it's far too far and out of play. That's a poor kick by the keeper, he's just given it straight back. Tries lifting it over, looks to slip it through. He's gone for it! Goal! Barcelona! Barcelona are in front!
And as soon as they made that error in midfield, they didn't have time to react before the ball hit the net. Very much a lesson learned.
Barcelona take the early advantage. Barcelona maintain this recent habit of starting really strongly. Pushes it out wide, long and high towards the flank. I think that's a goal kick. Yes, the referee concurs. Cuts it out. Tries to get it forward quickly. Tries a through ball. And that's a throw in. Delivers a cross. He's had a go! He's missed, but not by that far.
Moore certainly could have and should have made more of that.
Looks like a good ball through. And he heaves it forward. Goes wide. Now here's the through ball. Tried to play it through.
Was too timid to make it through the defence. It'll be noted and improved upon, I'm sure.
Floats one over. The shot! Oh, terrific run to latch onto it, but the finish is all wrong.
Oh, it was such a clever pass that flummoxed the defence, and it could well be revisited this.
Scored inside the first 10 minutes to make it 1-0. Passes it through and helps available out wide. Good defending, he knew he had to stop it right there. Ginter sticks in a foot to win it back. Looks to clip it forward. He's pinged one through here. Good defending there. They've slammed the door in the faces of the opposition.
And the finish! Really well taken goal. Calm, composed, confident. What a super goal.
I just thought he knew exactly what he was doing by feigning to move one way and then readjusting back. Controlled trickery.
That has certainly made things interesting.
It's pulsating, it's absorbing, and it's hugely entertaining. Every single player is giving everything.
Plays it out to the wing.
Now the pass. He'll have a dip! Oh, great save, real class.
Well, that was high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class wage.
Dinks one in. Up he gets! In it goes! And the game is well and truly turned on its head!
Well, that defence just wasn't expecting their midfield to mess up then, so when they did, they were caught completely cold by such a swift breakaway and such a well-worked finish too. Yeah, for me, this team seems to find it easier to attack than defend, but no.
Towering header!
Again, let me mention what a wonderful stop the goalkeeper pulled off there. Really wonderful.
Steered out wide. Turns and goes back. That intervention was very necessary. He could have been in, just needed a better final ball.
Ah, quality deserted them when they really needed it.
Shapes the shoots. It's anyone's ball. So who's he picking out? Aimed long and direct. Tries a through ball. And there's the end of the first half. So a really good half of football. Three goals and just one separating them. And we are up to the break.
Oh, what a half. It's been pulsating and totally absorbing. We're actually headed for a potential classic if this carries on. This is insanely good.
Well, the action has already resumed here. Big chance! Forward it goes. Loose. Plays it long. And it's the goalkeeper's to claim. Passes it through. To get it forward quickly. Coaxed out to the wing. Oh, well intercepted, really alert to the danger.
They're actually not getting too tight, which is interesting.
No.
It's probably cautionary. Don't dive in, try to pinch it or intercept so nobody can get in behind.
Ginter. That'll be a throw-in. That's a good throw at all, really. He's given away possession cheaply. Tries to
to stroke it through.
That's what has to be done now, no question about it.
Jim, there's not too much subtlety or sophistication about this. It really is a question of needs must.
Spot on, Peter.
Tries to dink it in.
Header!
Oh, good stop by the keeper. Battles to win it back. Out of play. Looks like a good ball through. Hit into the middle.
Gets up to head it!
Looks to slip it through.
Hits one!
And the lead stays intact, just.
Oh, that'll be a major disappointment for him. That should have got his team back in the game.
That is a poor kick by the keeper. Been intercepted. Tries a through ball.
Has a hit! Sticks it away! Two up now, and they are cruising.
What about that, Jim Beglin?
It's rarely a problem when that much time is afforded in the penalty box. Nobody sensed where the danger was lurking, and the finish was made a lot easier.
He's made it two, and no doubt he's hungry for more. I think that's offside. Yes, it is.
Oh, we're talking fractions.
Looks to thread it through. Timely intervention. Well, it did look promising to start with, but in the end they were thwarted before they could even make it into the final third.
Going for goal! It's a goal! With so little time left, grandstand finish!
Well, you know, thinking about that, I think they've perfected that on the training ground, because it took them seconds to get the ball from back to front, and they really commit forward in numbers too. It was all very well drilled.
Barcelona give themselves a chance of a fairy tale finish. Needed a better pass there. It's got through to him. Now can he finish? Yep, it's a corner. Strong punch. Gone for a throw-in. Added time is up, and there goes the whistle. Barcelona cannot understand what they've done. From a position of strength, they have contrived to lose. Any reflections on what you've seen, Jim?